Well, this is not a coral reef, this is a copper soul. Refiners employ this process to recover and refine precious metals like gold, silver and palladium. Copper metal make up the majority of the raw material in the anode. When copper is transferred to the cathode using DC electric current, a mixture of precious metals known as anodic slime is left behind, make it much simpler to recover precious metals from. In this video, I demonstrate the entire process and have successfully recovered some precious metals.